Deathstroke's back in town. And I am back.
And I thought things were gonna calm down.
With possibly the last Arkham Knight live stream. Possibly. I don't know.
This ain't the time to lose focus. We regroup and hit back hard.
Who? What the fuck happened there?
Remaining.
La-di-da.
You know what the difference is between us, Batman? You're a trained fighter. I'm a trained killer.
Ooh. Scary.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
I wasn't expecting that.
Give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back. Why give up? There's so much more fun to be had out there. Think about it. All those heads to smash. All those bones to break. It's like the world's greatest theme park and you're crying to get off the ride.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win, and Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity, or proof that without your mask, you are nothing. Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
I'm surmising that this is what I'm supposed to do.
Now, the truck.
Truck. Is that it? Oh my.
Master Bruce, can you hear me? I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking
to? Oh boy. There that went. What the? Oh! Oh shit! Okay, what just happens? What? I can't. Oh, wait, what? Crime Alley? How did I end up here? What the? Oh no.
Happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents.
Oh, God.
Jay will take it from here.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
There's only one way to stop me, Brucey, old boy. Come on. You've killed me once already. It gets easier every time.
No.
Who will I kill next? Gordon? Lucius? That bumbling old butler of yours?
I don't get it.
Well, that's your problem, isn't it, Bats? You just can't keep hold of a family for very long. So you're finally lost it, eh? Finally snapped my neck.
Nah.
No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Oh, bollocks. Where are we going? No. Are we going? We're going back to Arkham Island. Back to where it all began. This is a full circle moment, ladies and gentlemen. Let's sit back and enjoy the ride, ladies and gentlemen.
Batman, is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you.
Nope. Oh, God.
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay. You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Legend laid bare, powerless, human, afraid.
Oh, well then.
What are we?
Is that Croc?
Let's get this done.
No. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
The hell happened to Croc?
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys. It's great to see you. I've had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you.
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
Holy shit. Holy shit, there went Croc. Wait. Oh my god. God, they're not even making a dent. Holy shit! Okay.
So much more fun with my hands on the controls. Guys, where did you go?
Hold on. Look at this thing. This is terrifying.
Guys.
Oh my god.
Which I'm going to do when we're done talking.
What did it take for you to stop?
Talk to me, Pingy.
Please don't shoot. Think of all we've been through.
Do you say anything else?
Ah, I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
What the hell is that noise?
No, stop struggling.
Get off me.
You'll have to go through her to get to me. There still must be some things you won't do. No.
I can't believe you.
Wow.
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
What is happening?
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king! The clown prince of chaos! The jester of genocide. You can't stop me.
What is that noise?
Stop. Stop this man. Please.
Shh.
Oh. Oh, shit has gone wrong. Oh, it's Alfred.
What happened?
hands now, Mr. Wayne. I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death.
I'm getting chills.
Batman has done
good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
You know, this has got to be very weird from his perspective.
You scared?
Oh my god.
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, bats! You're still here? Bats? Is that you? Oh, bats.
Oh god, that first person view again. Game over? What? Oh.
Ah, good times.
What is this shit? What? Oh.
Woohoo! Crispy. Oh, I outgrew that body anyway. Trying to tell me something, bats? I'm not dead. I've never been so alive.
Oh my god, what is this?
Wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh no, it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste.
Duh. I hate this revolving, changing wall bullshit. There's two ways to go. Left. We'll go left. But is it a dead end? Fuck, I'll take the other tunnel. Fucking hell! It's a Batman statue.
That's the old boy. You want the death of me?
Oh, did it change again? Did this shit... It changed again. What the fuck? What the hell? Is that Harley? Messages of remembrance, blank. And I'm a joke.
Harley? You called this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? Harley?
Oh my god.
What you're trying to do, Bats? You and your toxin? You think this scares me? Harley? Harley?
Oh, really, like rapid fire. Get out of my way. I do not like this.
Vicky Vale.
And me, Glenn Woodburn.
So,
Woodburn.
Today marks the 1 year anniversary of the Joker's death.
Doesn't care.
Sorry, who?
Oh.
Let's forget about him and move on.
Oh, you think that's scary, Bats? What When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me. No. How do I get out of here?
Oh, God, another one. Don't do it.
Where are you?
Oh, God. It's the Weeping Angel of Batman. Not cool with this. Not cool with it. Not at all. Ugh, there's no way out of here. Jeez, No, not happy. God. There's two of them. What? No. Oh, God. I'm being surrounded. Barricading myself into a corner. Good luck trying to get to me. Ah, oh, God. Nope. Jesus. No. Get your ass back. Back, I say. Back. Oh, God. I think I've figured out how to solve Doctor Who's problem with the Weeping Angels. Shotgun to the face. Okay. Enough of that rising violin chord. Dude. I'm not cool with this. No. Oh. Ah! Good! Oh, no! Why? Why?
So long, Bats. Hell of a ride, but I'm getting off.
God. No more statues. No more. I'm good. I don't want none.
You know, you almost had me scared back then. What have I got to be afraid of?
When it comes to Batman, probably plenty. Oh, hello.
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker.
Because oh, God. No. No.
I am vengeance.
Oh, boy. Oh my.
Joker.
No, Bruce! Don't leave me, please! I need you.
Oh my. Did he just straight up beat the Joker virus? Mentally? He straight up beat the Joker virus mentally.
You understand, Gotham. You have no savior. No more hope. No more.
Batman.
Oh my. Keep dosing me.
I'm not afraid, Crane. Impossible.
Dose up somebody enough, they're not gonna feel it. Oh. Go, Jason. Red Hood, my favorite.
No.
Oh my. Oh. What? Holy shit. Oh my God. Shut him the fuck up.
Friend, the best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning, and now you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
Yeah.
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
Oh my.
Gotham still needs Batman for one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
Okay. So wait. Apprehend three of Gotham's most wanted to activate the Nightfall Protocol. I am pretty sure I've done more than that. So wait. I don't get it. Apprehend three. I've done that. I apprehended Scarecrow, Two-Face, Penguin. Wait. Oh, I have to do three more things.
The rioters.
Okay.
The fire crew hostage. They'll regret it when I track them down.
There's one more on Founder's Island.
Leave the fire crew at the mercy. See if these rioters, they're out there somewhere.
Yeah, you're kind of up shit creek minus the paddle on that one, boys.
Yep, the bat had the night. Dead to rights. And he just let him go. You ask me, there's more history there than the night ever let on. You ever hear about Team 7?
Not heard that name in a while. Some serious stuff. What happened to those guys?
Dropped off the grid. No one knows for sure. There's a splinter group, all female. That's where I've seen that name.
What name?
Over there on the club. Black Canary. Come on! We can take him!
Where is he? Oh, okay. There's another checkpoint done.
Keep fighting, Batman. Sharpen those skills. You'll need them.
Funny how you've all run away. I haven't really done any of these. Like three more.
I'm going to locate the militia watchtowers and shut them down.
Spend a decade getting the crap kicked out of him by Bruce Wayne. I could take him easy.
Okay, if that's what you want to believe. All right, so on. Maybe this is the thing.
Poor Batman. He's lost all his, mystique.
You can't really activate the Nightfall protocol. Okay. Okay. So. Wait.
Why?
Why, hello there, Bruce Wayne. A noble effort, Batman, but did you really believe that I, the Riddler, would fall for such a nakedly implausible charade? You expect me to accept that I have invested time and agonizing time again by some spoiled, trust fund-fueled hobbyist? I don't believe it. Why, I refuse to believe it. It's not true. True. Now, Batman, where were we?
We were nowhere. You're underground in a mech. I want to fight you, but I don't want to...
His hacker working in his corner. Just our luck.
He's got it. And anyone who knows Bruce Wayne suddenly got dragged into the...
There it is, right where I thought it would be.
So hang on, hang on. If Batman is Bruce Wayne, then who's been playing Bruce Wayne?
Uploading virus now, sir. Sir, the enemy is aware of our incursion and has sent a sizable force to curtail it.
Sure. You're just lucky I'm a shit shot.
Drone moving to flanking position. Rattler offline. Batman's taking out a drone.
This is getting really personal.
Rattler's been hit. Taking fire. Drone down.
Damn. I was so close.
Shame about the car. I would have kept it when I was finished with you.
This is really a lot of exercise for my hands. Curtail.
He's in the canal.
Rude.
I've lost the drone. Drone offline.
Ow. Oh my god.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Well, sir, Gotham is that bit of your efforts.
Not bad. I can't remember the last time I saw carnage like that.
The CCTV has identified the rioters dragging one of the missing firefighters through that area. It's as good a place as any to start your search.
No money, no more jobs, and no way out of this freaking city so long as that assassin's delaying the exfil. We're screwed.
I gotta deal with this firefighting thing. I'll be satisfied once I deal with the firefighter. And there we go. Alright, be nice to actually finish this one out.
I didn't expect to see anyone, least of all you.
You were the last person to see the chief. What happened?
I was trapped when the truck crashed. I could feel the flames around my feet, my boots melting. Next thing, the window above me smashes, and there was the chief, pulling me out. The truck was gonna blow. I didn't give up. I saw them dragging him towards the City Vision building. Please, you have to help him.
I will. Don't go anywhere. An officer is coming for you.
Okay. That didn't work.
You said he was dead. No, I said the knight wrecked his car. That's not true either.
That's defeatist talk to you.
And it's no fun when they're depressed. I like to be hysterical. You let your men here. You got them all killed! Something down there. I found him! Over here!
Hey! What happened to you? No!
Let's see how he lights a thermobaric charge!
Here we go.
My men. Are they okay?
Your men think a lot of you, Captain. They trust you.
You know, don't you?
I know you would do anything for your men. Even if that meant aiding and abetting a known arsonist. It was you who gave Firefly the access codes and addresses of abandoned buildings.
I always made sure they were empty. No one was hurt.
You put your men in danger.
The city was shutting us down. I couldn't let them do it. I couldn't.
And while there was an arsonist at large in Gotham, your men would keep their jobs.
They've got families. They gave their lives to this city. I made a promise to them. I couldn't break it. You understand that, right?
The police will want to question you at GCPD.
Holy monkeys. Okay.
This is your seat, Chief.
Riding in the Batman's car. My little girl's gonna be jealous.
Most kids are.
Scarecrow's plan. I didn't know about any of it, I swear. You have to believe me. Why would you? Why would anyone? I don't know how to tell them. I don't think I can.
You owe it to them.
I know.
What you did was wrong. But you came back tonight. That means something.
Yeah.
guilty conscience. But thanks.
What the? It's the Bat! He's tailing us!
Put your foot down! Go!
Run! Get away from him!
Something to have a lot more than this done by the end of the game.
Let's go, Chief.
Oh God, this is really happening.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Try and make sure the men don't find out. I want to be the one who tells them. You're right. They deserve that much.
I'm putting him in the same cell as all these psychotic maniacs. Okay.
The militia have exploded.
Okay, so...
You'll fight me if I find your trophies? Fine, Nigma. I'll hold you to it.
The person inside that suit had to be messed up.
Good to see you back here, Batman. I knew you wouldn't give up.